there are people in my life who drop from time to time down into the binding of a page. The picture laying there beside a poem that once filled in the barren is just some riddle now. I'll read it anyways. I'll read a word like garrison. I'll read a word like reef. Remember that I always meant to call and tell you of the laurel here and ask you of your hunt. I laugh as though the wax has melted off. Oh, but I love you, Charlie Bear. I love you, Charlie Bear. Fragile than balsa wood, poorer than a tent, sicker than we ever thought we'd be. Hopeless as an older song written in New York, older than we ever thought we'd be. I visited your near the beach, and I walked along your cowboy bars. I wet my feet and I also wet my whistle. But near the beach and cowboy bars, things they could be worse. We've become the blokes that the card it aim against. And at least there's no more having to fake the facial lines. Oh, but I love you, Charlie Bear. I love you, Charlie. My fingers, they feel slower now. My voice is double pinched. Tell me how ridiculous I've gotten. Now let you know how glorious it is to hear the rain and other useful lyrics doubtless you've forgotten. Patches on our lower arms, pills way down our baggage, vitamins that'll make up for the nights. Kiss me like you mean it, asshole, and don't call me no names. This is the second verse of the song you write when I'm gone. But I love you, Charlie. I love you, Charlie. Yeah.